Hello and welcome to the video on the prerequisites to configure Azure monitoring. Before you configure the KM to start monitoring your Azure environment, perform these steps in Azure so that the KM can communicate with your Azure environment and fetch the monitor data. You start with copying the tenant ID of the Azure Active Directory. Then, you configure an application. In this step, first you create an application and copy its ID and secret key. Next, you assign API permissions to the application. Then, you assign roles to the application. By using the tenant ID, application ID, and secret key that you copied, you can configure an infrastructure policy to monitor your Azure monitoring. The application that you created requires these assigned roles to enable API communication with the KM. Let's see how to copy the tenant ID of your Azure environment. In the Azure Services section, click Azure Active Directory. Copy the tenant ID by clicking the copy icon and paste it into a text file. To configure an application, let's begin with creating an application. In the left menu, click App Registrations. Click New Registration. Enter a name for the application. Ensure that the accounts in the organizational directory only option is selected. And click Register. The application is created and its details are shown. Now, let's copy the application's ID and secret key. Copy the application ID. To copy the secret key, let's first create it. Click Certificates and Secrets. Click New Client Secret. Enter a description and the duration of the key. And click Add. Copy the secret key from the value column and paste it into a text editor. To complete configuring the application, assign API permissions to it. Click API permissions and then click Add a permission. Click the Azure Service Management permission. Click Delegated permissions. And then select the User underscore Impersonation option. Click Add permissions. Let's now assign roles to the application that you just created. On the Azure homepage, click Subscriptions. Click the subscription name. Click Access Control, IAM. Click Add. Click Add Role Assignment. Select the reader role and ensure that user, group, or service principal is selected in the Assign Access to List. Select the application that you created and click Save. To assign the second role, click Add Role Assignment. Select the storage account contributor role and ensure that user, group, or service principal is selected in the Assign Access to List. Select the application that you created and click Save. You have now completed all the prerequisites to Azure monitoring. Thank you for watching.